The Moriah Vikings were back in the New York State playoffs as Section 7's football champs in Class D and looking to do a little bit more than they did a year ago. While the Vikings have been known to have success in the state tournament, ending their season at the Dome in Syracuse not that long ago, they didn't end on a great note last year, getting blown out in first-round action in 2012. The 2013 sectional champs were coming off a defensive battle versus Ticonderoga and looking for a little bit of offense against Tupper Lake last night. First quarter action right off a Tupper Lake turnover. Cole Gattier goes to Rainier Garnica. Noah Santana can't bring him down. Extra point is good. Vikings have a 7-0 lead. Second quarter, Tupper gets some of those points back. Mitch Kenniston sets himself up. A couple big runs leading to this 1-yard score. No PAT. 7-6. Moriah still in front. Vikings would respond. Gattier to Tyler Pratt, racing downfield, gets a key block from C.J. Raymond, who scored the only touchdown in their win over Ticonderoga last week. Pratt scores from 53 yards out, 13-6 Moriah. Vikings on defense now, still getting it done. Cody Stockwell with the pick, takes it back the other way, and the Vikes get back to their winning ways in the New York State playoffs, 29-14, and advance to next week's regionals. In Class C action, the Saranac Lake Red Storm fell to Ogdensburg, 29-19. Saranac Lake did get out to a 12-0 lead, but Tristan Fitzgerald's two scores were not enough. Josh Lipston scores three times for the Blue Devils, and they get the win.